Relatives and friends of the famous American inventor Thomas Edison recently met in the library of the Edison home in New Jersey to open a desk. It had been sealed when he died 15 years ago, and now, on the 100th anniversary of his birth, they open it. Nothing startling was discovered, only odds and ends, but they serve to remind us of some of his inventions: electric lights, phonographs, motion pictures. When a desk or a box is sealed up and left, wild rumors of the contents spread easily. But here, our film shows you the contents, including a museum piece of film.